Good evening, everyone. Well, phones are ringing in Warren County.
A poll is out to see if people there want a casino. Emily Price shows us how those in charge of economic development even have a potential location picked out.
Kevin and Stacey, this is the first step in a pretty long process. Folks in charge of economic development just want to know if taxpayers are even interested in having a casino built in their county just south of Des Moines.
On one corner of Indianola's town square, Peggy Larrington is all for new ways to bring people in the door.
It would give jobs, which that would be a good thing.
But she's not sure there's much else that's good about a new casino.
I think casinos, only the casino owners get rich from it. I think they're kind of a bad thing for the public.
That kind of input is exactly what Jason White with Warren County Economic Development is looking for.
The most important thing is for people to be very comfortable with it.
He says a poll is going out to randomly chosen Warren County taxpayers. It's asking, would you want a casino here? And if so, what kind?
I think all the options are definitely on the table right now.
White says it could be run by a large company like Lakeside in Osceola, or it could be a nonprofit like Prairie Meadows in Altoona.
The school districts benefit, local governments benefit, so that results a lot of times in potential tax relief for people. Nonprofit organizations benefit.
White says if Warren County residents show some interest in having a casino here, they already know that they wouldn't put a casino in any heavily populated areas like Indianola, for instance. Instead, he says they're eyeing an area in the northwest part of the county, perhaps near the Highway 5 bypass, where there aren't many homes around.
It will not disrupt the flow of Warren County daily life activity. In fact, a lot of people, once it's there, would probably never even realize it except when they drive by it.
Just as White is now polling people in Warren County, people here now have questions for him.
We have one at Prairie Meadows. How many can the state tolerate? What are they going to do for Warren County? If we bring them here, what are they going to do for us?
White expects results of this poll in the next couple of weeks. He would not say what the threshold would have to be in order to pursue a casino further. We do know that they would want a casino to have an upscale hotel with it. They say too much money is leaving Warren County and going to Des Moines for lodging.
Of course, actually getting a casino is quite a lengthy process.
It is, definitely. If they decide to move forward, there would have to be a referendum that people could vote on a ballot, and then approval by the state's Racing and Gaming Commission as well.
All right. Thank you, Emily.